I am 37 years old, and I've been slowly losing my hair or thinning my whole life, as far back as I can remember, even as a teenager. And people noticed, especially my good friends. They weren't afraid to tell me, and I noticed, and it did affect me. I think, you know, when you go to do different things with your friends, you always notice how they look and how their hair is, and you're a little more self-conscious about that. You don't think you look quite as good as everyone else. After I had more hair, my friends all reacted positively. They noticed, they liked what I did. There were a lot of questions. Of course, people that have known me for a long time noticed it was fuller and thicker, but they really liked it. I think I can be more myself now. I don't have to worry about people looking at my hair thinning or, you know, worry about what they're thinking or if they're looking at my head. A friend of my husband's, his girlfriend, and I hadn't seen her in quite a few months. And when I did see her, she almost didn't recognize me. She almost walked right past me until she really looked at my face and she said, "Wow, you look great. What did you do?" She didn't know what I did, but she knew I did something. And I guess I've had a lot of people do that. A lot of people I knew where they look at you and they look away and they turn back and look at you again, like, "Wow." So that made me feel good. I've had quite a bit of that.